That was a song off my new record, Welder. I'll do another one for you. This is one I wrote about a car that really creeps me out. I know this guy, he all wrong for me. He wears shirts that are tripping on LSD. I must be high as a kite on diesel fumes. He got me sporting bell bottoms and braces, but I never thought he'd get this far. Certainly not in that kind of funky ass car. He been picking me up every day at the curb in his 1972 refurb. El Camino.
Thank you.